our entire world is filled with radiation. So the course starts out with students building their own Geiger counter. Students will learn about attenuation, interactions of radiation in material, and all kinds of things about the types of radioactive sources.
This is a radi AB. This is brand new for you guys this year. You need to be very careful as to not break this very fragile shield. And what's really cool about
students get introduced to a lot of concepts that they're not going to see anywhere else in terms of nuclear safety, nuclear radiation. Obviously, we don't give them the chance to actually contaminate themselves, but we do put them through the same disciplines that they would if there had been a risk. The way the course unknown is set up, the students are presented with a series of data points they need to piece together using the different sensors that they have. So it's got a bit of a puzzle mystery kind of aspect to it, which is both entertaining and pedagogically constructive. They seem to have a lot of fun with it.
They are passing back and forth a box. There's supposedly a coded message in the box, and we're not allowed to open the box. The students are going to have to develop their own detectors and own methods to figure out which sources are where. And then they must crack the code in order to get a really good grade. Students must make engineering pivots in order to be truly successful engineers. I'm trying to teach that in this course. They learn to be self-reliant, but they must also learn to work together on teams with very diverse individuals. Throughout the course, I emphasize, do not rely upon one single method to do your job. You have to expect the unexpected.